Good morning, dear friends. Today is day three of our Kumaon ride. And behind me, you can see this is the KMVN guest house at Baageshwar. And today we are riding from Baageshwar to Chaukori, which is a 48 kilometer steep incline all the way. No declines at all. So it's going to be a tough ride. And let's hope we make it in good time. So Manvendra, are you excited about the climb today? I'm excited. What about you, Gaurav? So everyone's excited for the climb today. So I'm standing in the temple complex of Baageshwar temple in Baageshwar. And cricket is religion in India, and here's where the twain meets. Check this out. Oh, good shot! Oh, sixer! Simple pleasures of life. The ascent to Chaukori from Baageshwar has begun, and dear friends, behind me is the beautiful valley of Baageshwar. Very scenic town, surrounded by green hills. The boys be coming. Ye bahut badhiya shot. Keep moving.
GoPro boy!
GoPro on, GoPro! Our destination for day three. This is Chaukori, and we are at the KMVN guest house of Chaukori. Wonderful place, as you can see, maintained by the government of Uttarakhand. A beautiful guest house, beautiful property. So we did around 50 kilometers today, a very steep uphill climb all the way from Baageshwar, and our inclination gain was around 1380 meters or so.